You'll get by okay because most Americans, as I have discovered, know almost nothing about our accent or our culture. And I headed out to Hollywood Boulevard to just to kind of prove a point. Do you know where I'm from? Take a guess.
No, I don't know.
I'm going to guess England.
London.
Where are you from?
New Jersey.
Are you really from New Jersey?
Not from where the Jersey Shore is. Classy Jersey, thank you very much.
Is there such a thing as classy Jersey?
Oh my gosh, yes. Hello, you're looking at it.
Let's give you a phrase to say. I'm going to shoot through later this arvo. How you going, mate? You all right?
What?
Don't go in the water, there's a shark.
Oh my God. Don't go in the water, there's a shark.
No, yeah.
It's water.
No, it's water. I'm going to shoot through.
I thought he was going to shoot somebody. It's water.
How's it going?
Yeah, put an A in there. How's it going? That's better.
Water.
There we go. Try this one. Are you taking the piss? If I said to you, I'm going to shoot through to Macca's the Savo, what would I be saying?
I have no clue.
I'm going
to
shoot.
You want me to remember a full sentence in Australian?
Yeah.
I can barely speak English.
Do you know anything at all about Australia?
You have wallabies? Don't you have wallabies?
We do have wallabies.
Yeah, Google that.
Do you know what a wallaby is?
No. It's like an armadillo, right?
What really turned me on about your country was a movie, Kangaroo Jack.
Disgust me.